again in this video. Make sure to follow my Twitter, follow my TikTok, and make sure to follow me on Trovo. I'm gonna be streaming every single month.
Look what we got. I spent the last couple hours doing all these challenges. They were easy, like really easy. This pink diamond rayon is really easy to get. But hey, look at it, boys. The third best shooter of all time, Ray Allen. Hey, we got pink diamond rayon in the building, ladies and gentlefish. So we got him. Obviously, if you don't know how to get him, it's pretty easy. You just go ahead and go to the it's very easy. I'll be honest with you. You go over here. You go to historic all-star moments, and basically you just complete all of these. The nice thing about these is that they're all worth 500 XP. So you're basically getting around 1,500, 1,300. You're about getting 3,500 VC, about quick 3,500 XP, which is a lot. Literally, if I did these again, I would be halfway to level 33. So not only did that push me from level 31 to level 32, but it also got me a free pink diamond, who we're gonna open up. Now, the nice thing about this pink diamond is that it's not some random hero pink, like, you know what I'm saying? It's not some random pink diamond. This is a pink diamond Ray Allen, ladies and gentlemen. Let's open it up. Look how nice, a little quick animation. Let's go ahead, get ourselves our pink diamond Ray Allen, 96 overall, number 20, age of hero, shooting guard. One of the best shooters to ever touch a basketball. Ray Allen, Jesus Shuttleworth. The GOAT. So we're gonna go ahead. Now the problem is I would do a My Team Unlimited gameplay, and I know I just posted a fucking Triple Tap gameplay. The reason, well, I actually don't have like a team right now. I sold all my cards, and I also kind of accidentally spent 500 MT on packs. Accidentally. And we pulled nothing. So everybody's pulling fucking Dark Matters. I am yet to pull a Dark Matter, so that sucks. Instead, I pulled all these random diamonds and a pink diamond, another pink diamond Desmond Mason. So that's just fantastic. Isn't that just fantastic? But at least we got this free Ray Allen. I'm actually excited to use this free Ray Allen, boys. Go ahead and check out the stats on this motherfucker. He's a 96 overall. The last one that came out was a 95 overall. 99 offense, just a 94 defense, original owner from fucking Connecticut. He's got a 97 three with a 96 mid-range. Obviously, they're going to give him a great three. 90 driving dunk, which is beautiful. 88 ball handle, beautiful. And 89 perimeter defense with 88 steals is phenomenal. He also has 90 speed. All that we've been waiting for is those Hall of Fame badges. Catch and shoot, fearless, acrobat, anti-freeze. He has Hall of Fame blinders. He has Hall of Fame Turkish threes. Hot shot, Hall of Fame deep threes. Hall of Fame Deadeye, Hall of Fame Green Machine. So basically, every single good shooting badge in the game, dude. And Ray Allen's release is fucking fast, and it's easy to use. So this is gonna be a really fun gameplay, boys. I'm gonna go ahead and get into a Triple Threat online game. We're gonna play it like two again, just like we just did. Dude, this card actually looks pretty solid, man. I'm not gonna lie to you, boys. Look at that shit. Quick steal from Ray Allen. That's a beautiful start to this gameplay. Quick three. Oh baby, you already know this is Galaxy. Well, this is a Ray Allen card over here, bro. We're about to be shooting. Lights out. Okay, so that shot, I don't know what happened, but because we're shooting lights out, that shot basically just turned off the lights. So we have no lights anymore, guys. He's shooting lights out. We literally are gonna have to play in the dark now. So look, I think his lights turned on too. His lights turned off too. So I think he's a little confused. Holy shit, I don't know what's going on, man. This Ray Allen is literally shooting lights out already. Shoot around, here we go. Ooh, big crossover. Wide open for three, lights out! Lights out, boys! He's shooting fucking lights out! So, Ray Allen, all the way to the basket. Turn the lights on, baby! Let's go, Ray Allen! Ray Allen, quick mid-range, green! This release is so easy to time, man. Ray Allen's release is butter. This shit is butter, bro. People underrate his release, man. Ray Allen. Ray Allen, butter, bro! That shit is butter! Butter! We got takeover too. Butter, bro. This card is fun. Okay, that guy hit so many lucky shots. I'm literally blaming that loss on the fact that Ray Allen turns our lights off. So, Ray Allen, please don't turn our lights off again, okay? That shit was kind of annoying. Can you relax it? What was the point of coming in?
Bro, our server's down again. Servers have been down like on and off all night, and it's been pissing me off. Like, that's why this video is coming out a lot later than it should.
This is annoying, 2K. Please stop. Like, you did a good job not having the servers crash when packs came out, but having them crash a couple hours after is just as bad and just as annoying. So do me a favor and stop. That's a message to the fucking 2K servers devs.
Yeah.
Easy, green. Come on now, bro. When you get open with this Ray Allen, it's pure butter. Like, the release just looks nice. Like, it's one of the nicest looking releases in 2K, I'll be honest with you. Ray Allen from way downtown. That's that Hall of Fame range extender coming in, bro. Deep threes, not range extender, my fault. Why'd they make Ray Allen dribble move so good? Oh my God. He's a demon for that shot, bro. He's a demon for that shot. This dude shot it basically in Terry's face. Kick ball. Come on now. Dude, this Ray Allen is so nasty. What the hell, bro? You give him that just a little bit of space and he's banging, bro. He's banging. No doubt this man is banging, bro. Oh no, look, like he's about to give him space again. Let's get it out pretty quick. All the way. Ray Allen, show off that 90. We got takeover. If we can get a stop, we're back in this game, boys. Let's get it. This is a bucket. This is a bucket. Come on now. Come on now. No, we got straight arm, bro. We got straight armed and we lost again. Oh my God. I'm literally 0 for 4 today on gameplay. I'm down bad. But hey, this Pink Diamond Ray Allen is super fun. He is nasty, bro. Like, this card is nasty as fuck. I actually enjoyed playing with him OD, like OD, he was fun. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to smash a like, subscribe if you're new, join the crew, be part of something bigger. This is bigger than life. This is Legs HD. This is best YouTube channel alive. So like, you guys want to see a stream tonight, I'm going to stream FIFA Wagers with Denver. Stay tuned. If you made it this far in the video, smash a like, subscribe, follow my...